Exercise 2, keeping the stick, baqueta, loose in the fingers. So, take the baqueta and try to let it go in around like this, from the front, you know, like that. You can also take it sideways, you know, holding it in different positions, trying to keep it loose. Not stiff like that, not stiff like this, but trying to keep it loose. To play, you need a loose wrist and you need loose fingers.